Flattening the curve is a very important part of the way we're dealing with COVID-19. It's important because it reduces the demand on our healthcare system, keeps particularly the most vulnerable, the older generation, people with heart disease, asthma, COPD, hypertension, diabetes, those that are highest risk for ending up in a hospital, for ending up in an ICU, or for ending up on a ventilator. If we just allow herd immunity to occur, there'll be countless numbers of deaths and a demand for hospitalization, similar to what we saw in parts of Western Europe and what we saw in the Far East. So we're doing everything we can here in Nebraska to flatten that curve and to keep the number of people in hospitals, critical care units, and ventilators out of the hospital, keep them healthy, and wait until we can get an effective vaccine that will prevent the spread of this disease.